this day, I'll be free. I'll be free. I'll be free. I'm a lonely man in a strange place with a sad look all over my face.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Never, ever shoot a loaded net. You a rookie. I'm a vet. That's why I got a Glock. You got a tip. Not chucking. These chest, nigga, chest. I flooded out my paddock with baguettes. I curve Tiffany. Yeah, for Jess.
For who?
Need to get myself together. I'm a mess.
Straight up.
In bikini bottom, I'm with Sandy. Mo, you should keep on drinking out of brand. You should eat the Molly like it's candy. Body slam a nigga like I'm Randy. I'm a hot hitter. I'm a guap getter. Leave a thot bitter. Get your block hit up. Oh, you think you in a group? Get that shit split up. Tryna suck me laying down, I made that bitch sit up. Yeah, hot box, dirty stick, case closed. We grill beef, nigga charcoal. Selling pussy, hubba, JJ got a barcode. Being broke ass, niggas need job code. Used to use EBT to get seafood. Now Uber Eats when I want Kiku. She wanna hang, gotta let the gang G you. Metro worth a lot of M's, nigga, me too. Hanging off my earlobes is a rock. Hanging off my waistline is a Glock. The body in that casket was a op.
21.
I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots.
21.
All this drip on me, I need a mop.
21.
Balenciaga boxes in the socks.
Oh God.
I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. Finna drown in them, dawg, finna drown in them.
21.
Last altercation got 100 rounds in them. All my spots got a lot of bloodhounds in them. Ain't no furniture, it's just a lot of pounds in them. Perks off hard and I got the brown in them. What the bomber clock, Chateau, we don't ramp in them. Edgewood, Glenwood, Boulder Crest, and a helm with them. See, got a lot of sticks, you can get stamped with them. Tryna mediate the beef, you get found with them. All these chains, rest in peace to Harry Tubman. Niggas broke cause they doing too much other, too much. Cashed out on all my cards cause I'm stubborn. Zone 6 against the world, that's how I'm coming.
I'm coming.
I came out the wound, I was thugging. Ain't no fist fights, niggas upping.
Straight up.
Rappers say they won't smoke, but they bluffing.
Oh God.
When you see them face to face, it ain't nothing.
Straight up.
Hanging off my earlobes is a rock. Hanging off my waistline is a Glock. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots.
21.
All this drip on me, I need a mop.
21.
Balenciaga boxes in the socks.
Oh God.
I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht.
Well, it's one thing I can say.
I had heard you were underemployed for Oliver Humperdinck, and I assume now seeing the two of you together.
Hey, we're personal friends, and he's a good advisor and knows how to take care of the business. But listen, I've heard some lies going on around here about me.
All right.
I don't like to be lied upon. And I'm going to make it nationally known on television right now. It intimidates me to be called a liar. I know that I'm the best bounty hunter in the world. And I'm going to leave it at that.
Well, all right, Al, I'm going to ask you a question then. It just so happened that a couple of weeks ago when Manny Fernandez lost his Florida heavyweight championship.
He just went back to Kane Russell, Madison.
Well, no, sir. Now, he was beset upon by a masked man who came off a top rope just exactly the way you just came off a top rope.
Wait, not like me, but one man in the wrestling.
Now, wait, just only one man?
Yeah. You don't try to do a thing like that. Look, let me tell you something. Everybody know who that filthy Uvalde's limb is. That's the dirty rat that would do a thing like that. That's the dirty rat. And Gordon, let me tell you something. I don't like being lied to. I'm here now. Where is Uvalde? Where is Dirty Rose right now? I'm here. Where is he?
Talk to you about this top rope situation.
Top rope? I jumped off with the second rope just then.
Listen, I think there's a phone call for us. Let's go.
Don't try to back me in the
line. Oh, boy, I'm telling you. He can call it second rope if he wants to. That was off the top rope, and I'm even further convinced the man that cost Manny Fernandez his title was indeed Ernie LaRue.